1, 4, 4, 2, 4, 8. Ladies and gentlemen, if you observe keenly the results that I've just presented, the highest votes goes to APC, that is 80118, while the next one goes to PDP, that is 59548. When you look at this, the margin between these two is 20570. And at this junction, we have to consider the total number of registered voters in polling units where elections did not hold or were cancelled for one reason or the other. According to Section 26 and 53 of the Electoral Law, when the margin of lead between the two leading contestants is not in excess of the total number of registered voters in polling units altogether where election did not hold or were cancelled, it may be necessary for INEC to organize a supplementary election. Under this situation, I will not be able to declare a winner now because we have to evoke that section of the Electoral Act. So what it means in essence is that INEC will have to announce another date for supplementary election. But number of areas affected, one. Number of PUs affected, one. Number of registered voters affected, 469. When you sum this together, we discover that we are talking about 20 areas affected in all, and 53 polling units altogether, and 46,127 registered voters affected. So like I said, and then the margin of the, like I said earlier on, between the two leading contestants is 20,570. So that makes it pretty difficult for me to pronounce or declare a winner. So like I said, INEC will announce for us in due course the date for supplementary election. Thank you very much.